I'm actually the manager of Continental Pride, and I work directly with the farmers in market development and growing the product. And of course, our big market, we've been really fortunate to partner with Boles Foods in the local food movement. And so our mission really is to not only give the farmer an outlet for his produce and for all his products, but also to provide a really quality product locally to people, so that they know that when they buy, go into Lowe's Foods, and they buy a product from Continental Pride, it is locally grown. Just about everything we have comes within 50 miles of Pilot Mountain. And so we're really pleased with that. And again, the idea is that the small farmer, somebody that has just a few acres, is able to grow a product. And then what we do as an organization is we take it from the small farmer, bring it in, wash box it, grade it, and we're able to put together a large amount so that Lowe's Foods then is able to use that amount.